I'm distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Mm, smells good.
Mmm.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
Had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. these cables go? Get inside that shack. Signal relays are being jammed by something. Crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique... Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Great idea! Got hands? Catch!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but new trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates with Roxxon Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. We'll fight underground. Bye. This could be useful. underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Get up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick!
Gotta split those guys up.
What was that noise?
Gotta be quicker than that. Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. Sorry, one down.
Hurry up! Or the cops get here! What's that noise?
Gotta watch out for spiders, man. Didn't even see me.
Trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
That's all of them.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, leave her at the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Almost there. Need to get in front of it. Good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new storm shipments, then kills the subways.
Maybe they're trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or... what? It's on the ground. Gotta move another train, just like the first. That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good. One more. No. Need to get it to stay down. No, I need to try again. Sounds serious about wanting to get back in the band. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. Stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests! Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out, now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Don't need this.
Come
will be safer with...
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Hey! What are y'all hanging around Fist Tower for?
Let's see what this does!
Gotta be the last one. This will make something useful. I gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
Thank you.
Spider-Man!
How are you guys hitting me?
Bombs are down. Now for these guys.
There's more on the upper tracks.
All right, I'll get them.
Man out and secure the area. Can't fight us without the real Spider-Man!
get them. Getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop